It's SEC Tipoff here in Charlotte, the home of the SEC Network. Holly Warlick was joined by Isabelle Harrison and Bashaara Graves to represent Tennessee among the SEC community. Superstar treatment was given to the Tennessee trio. After a visit to the makeup artists, they were off for a day full of interviews. SEC Network, Fox Sports, Sirius Radio, and more were in the lineup to interview the Tennessee hoopsters.
House of Ball, man, it's an amazing place to play in. I love it.
Former Lady Vol great Kara Lawson and Carolyn Peck kept the Lady Vols busy on the SEC sport court, demonstrating a Tennessee fast break with a high-low pass from Graves to Harrison. Today's message was simple from the Lady Vols. Tennessee has the tools to win that ninth national championship.
Jamie, she's came in and she's fit in with us very well. Courtney, she's a sharp shooter. We definitely need that coming into this year. Alexa, she goes so hard and she competes every time, and she's definitely a sharpshooter too, so all three of them add a lot to us.
After lunch, there was some lighthearted fun before the flight back to Knoxville. Remember to join the Lady Vols for Big Orange Madness this Friday. Doors open at 6 with the main event starting at 7. Reporting from the Queen City, I'm Danny Kleppinger for UTSports.com.